Hi. If you have 3D Studio Max 2021 and V-Ray, you probably had this issue when applying a Unwrap UVW and then trying to open the UV editor, and this will happen. Freeze, and then it will crash, and it will happen all the time, as you can see here. Now, the reason for that is the presence of V-Ray. It's a bug, and we cannot fix it. It's the developers who should work on that, but for us to be able to work without having this crash, there is a workaround for that, and there is: go to customize, custom defaults switcher, and instead of having the max.vray mode, change it to something else. I will change it to max, press set. Okay, and now you need to restart 3D Studio Max. Now, after restarting Max, open your scene, go to modify panel. Now, in case you open the recovery file and you have the old Unwrap UVW, you need to delete that Unwrap UVW and add a new one. In my case here, I didn't open the recovery file, so I will add an Unwrap UVW. And now I will open the UV editor, and as you can see, it doesn't crash. So remember, if you open the recovery file with the old Unwrap, you need to delete the Unwrap, the old Unwrap, and replace it with a new one. Otherwise, it will crash again. From now on, you can work normally. Now, this is not a very pleasant thing to do, but it works for now. So I hope you like this video, and if you like, please subscribe to the channel and press the like button. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments area, and see you next time. Thank you.